I didn't want to be that ghetto corner rapper. You know, when I had my dreams of getting in the game, it wasn't just to get in the game and still be on the corner. Like, you know, I wanted to get in the game and get the big house and the cars and with the pool. And I wanted to do all of that, you know. And I know in order to do that, there's certain things that you have to do. It's just a way you can pinch it off and just add your flavor to it.
Do you feel that the rap game is similar to the crack game?
No question. Just like how you would get a big amount of work from a big-time drug dealer, and he'll give it to you, and you'll work it off and give him his PC and take your PC. In the same way, Puff hit me off with a budget, told me to go make my album, I get my PC, and he get his PC. It's the same thing, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. If he want to get shiesty on me, he can get shiesty on me. If the big-time drug dealer want to get shiesty on the worker, he can do the same thing, you know? Mm-hmm. It's all part of the game. I'm hungry. Everybody got to eat, you know what I'm saying? I found something I was good at. I'm just trying to flip it, yo. Keep it going, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to slack at all. Once you learn the formula, why would you want to go against it?
I mean, as soon as I got in the game, I got a lawyer to watch my lawyer. That's just the way it's supposed to be played.
You know, whatever you're going to do, just do it for a reason. You know what I'm saying? Don't be the fool to just sit back and do it because somebody else is doing it. Because all you're going to do is follow in somebody else's footsteps, and you're just going to be a shadow. Who will be a shadow for the rest of their life? You know what I'm saying? If you got a little stuff that you know how to do, progress at it, keep trying. I mean, God knows what can happen. You know what I'm saying? That's what I did. Kept on rapping, just happened to get to the right ends, you know what I'm saying?
There's something you can say to your fans out there, to your record-buying public out there, as far as reaching their goals and sticking to one thing?
All I can tell them is just to keep trying, you know what I'm saying? Persistence and consistency is the best thing, you know what I'm saying? As long as you're keeping it real and you keep trying, you keep banging that wall and go forward.